He came right back to number 10, Eldridge Dickey. Not only did last week mark the fourth time in four games that the Raiders have come from behind to win, but it also showcased another Raider trademark,